Health Texas Primary Care Doctors, keeping Texans healthy.
In the U.S., the Food and Drug Administration decides which medications are safe and effective to sell without a prescription from your doctor. These over-the-counter medications can treat minor pains and illnesses or manage more chronic conditions, allowing a more active role in your own healthcare needs. However, over-the-counter medications should still be used with caution. If you take prescription medications for chronic medical conditions, always talk to your primary care doctor about any over-the-counter medicines you are taking. Follow the instructions on the label, and if you're not sure, ask your pharmacist or primary care doctor to clarify. If symptoms persist after a few days despite this, contact your primary care doctor to discuss the next steps. At Health Texas, we'll ensure the right plan for your over-the-counter and prescription needs.
To find a Health Texas doctor or location near you, go to healthtexas.org or call us at 210-731-HTMG.